she was the fairest of them all. Mirror, mirror on the wall,
who's the fairest of them all?
But I need to ask.
My lady queen is most fairest indeed, but a nose job you may need is as fine as a beautiful Snow White.
Snow White?
That's exactly right.
But that can't be!
Oh, I can, as you shall see.
The man took the huntsman to take Snow White out into the woods and kill her. He gave me her lungs and liver as food, and I ate them.
The huntsman must have taken you as a fool, because over in the kingdom of beauty, you do not rule. And ew.
The huntsman must have fed me the internal organs of a wild boar. How gross. Remind me to fire that huntsman. Tell me here. Where do I find Snow White?
The girl that you seek worked for seven dwarfs at an inn and behind the barge. It's not
far. Right, I'll go there myself, but I'll just have to round up my husband. Daryl? Daryl!
Ah! Yes, my wife.
We're going to find Snow White. I know where she was. You're coming with me.
Yes, dear.
With Snow White out of the way, I'll be the most fairest in all of Fairyland.
Which one's going to be?
Isabella counts?
Are you crazy? I must be the fairest of them all, and everyone must say that I am. Come along, Bill. We need a pack, and we need a guard to escort us. The woods are a very dangerous place. No place for bears and wolves. It's no place for a beautiful queen to travel and guard in.
I shall be with you.
You're right. Better make it two guards. Now, where did I put my ivory hair, bud?
Mirror on the wall. Who's your pick for the second race in the Fairyland Gala tomorrow?
You're not eating anything except for the mirror, are you,
Daryl? No, dear.
Good, because you know anything about gambling.
Yes, dear. I'm well aware of your views on gambling. And anything else, one. I'll see you later.
So, the queen and her husband and two guards strike through the woods until they came across the local land where they thought Snow White was. Little did the queen know, the girl who claimed to be Snow White, not who she seemed. Here comes the queen, I'm a little upset.
No.
Oh, that makes more sense.
This is perfect! Snow White is bound to be at that ball!
The little soldier climb up wouldn't miss an opportunity like this!
Come on, Joe. We must go to that ball.
You see, it's a good thing I bought my finery. What about catching Goldilocks?
There's no time for that! The ball is at 8 o'clock!
That's 6 hours away!
I know! I hardly have time to dress, and I don't have a clue what I'm gonna do with my hair.
But surely we should bring Goldilocks.
Move on. And don't call me Shirley. You're living in the past. Let's go.
That was a close call, and I don't like close calls. They're too close.
Oh no, the three bears! What are they doing here?
Did I say to them? That was
you just can't talk this long.
Look, there's Goldilocks.
Of all the engines for the walk into, you have to walk into mine. Which brought to me luck?
She stole my floor.
She broke into our house and smashed our furniture.
Let's get her!
Now let's be reasonable. You have been in our pool. It was spring game, and that chair was half rotted anyway.
You're not going to chuck away at this.
Until you fix my chair.
Your chair? What about my porch?
That's not important.
It's not.
It's two.
It's not.
It's two.
It's not.
It's two.
Doris, help me!
We're not helping you, you Snow White imposter!
That's just unreasonable. I'm really not in distress right now. No, not this time.
Well, I guess I'll just have to.
Run!
Goldilocks ended, chased by three bears. The queen and Daryl hurried off to dress for the ball. The door and the bear could keep safe. They didn't know what to believe anymore. Meanwhile, in another part of Fairyland, Cinderella was cleaning house for her stepsisters. Her stepsisters were very into her and her through all the tours of her house.
Man, I hate scrubbing the floor. I wish I wasn't so poor. Maybe one day I'll find a rich kid to bring even an ugly one with pizza and lots of food. Here come my sisters. I bet they got some more jobs for me to do.
And don't even try saying anything to that.
make good use of the buffet table. And the queen and Jared wanted to get there early so that they can find Snow White. And the prince who was holding the ball was very nervous. His friend had calmed him down.
Okay.
they found Snow White asleep among the rose.
Fly, to fly.